I started in the forestry business back in 1961. I've been retired like for about 12 years, whatever you call retirement. I haven't been on the payroll, but I truly enjoy what we do in the forest. So I continue to help the folks at Holli Forest Products in whatever way that I can help them. We basically produce roundwood, logs and pulpwood, saw bolts, and also chips. Well, our first familiarity with Bandit came, of course, when we were looking to buy chippers. We were looking at all the major manufacturers, particularly the Michigan manufacturers. And when it come time to buy, finally, we were comfortable with the Bandit line, with the weight, the horsepower rating, the mobility, and the support. We were confident we were there with Bandit. We're using a Bandit 3090 track machine, and we're quite happy with the machine. The mobility was important to us, so we could move quite freely on the landing basis with all the different soil conditions we have, weather conditions. And the Bandit 3090, it has the horsepower to really handle our larger stems, and it also is quite fuel efficient for its horsepower and weight rating, and the capability also to produce microchips. We've had other makes of machines in the past, and that pretty much it came down to our comfort level with Bandit, with the support of their products, and the support of us as a customer. You got to keep the machines running, and this is where we feel Bandit does a very good job for us. The basic mechanical support, answering questions, being available. So Bandit has been very good with the response to us. And when we've had some little issues, which you always have with machinery, they've been very fast on the draw to get back and help us. So this is where we're comfortable with Bandit. I'm Dave Holli from Michigan. Our operating company is Holli Forest Products.